Welcome to 10 Mile Creek. We are right alongside the I-70 here, not too far from Vail, Colorado. And as I was driving eastbound on the 70, I saw this creek and I could see peaks of it, and it looked so cool. So I thought, well, I better just pull over here and investigate. And that's what I did. You can probably hear the cars going by in the background. Hopefully not. But if you do, that's why, because we are right here, probably just 50 feet from the freeway. It doesn't look like that. This looks like we're way out in nature. But that's not where we're at. We're semi in nature. So fabulous. It's just a little detour on my trip. I didn't have to hike 4 miles to get here. It's just right here, and the photography is just so beautiful. It's overcast right now. A couple drops of rain hitting me. Nothing too bad yet. So sit back and enjoy. I'll check out a few views here of this 10 mile creek. If you're driving down the I-70 and you have a spare moment or two, pull off the side of the freeway. There's plenty of places to do that. And stop and check out 10 Mile Creek over by Vail. If you enjoyed this video, and I hope you did, please subscribe and share. We need subscribers. So until next time, have safe travels.